Hey guys, this is Mark with Balls Out Ball Pythons. Got my wife Joyce here doing the video.
Hey guys.
We're on day 54 on this clutch, but we have a pipper and we were already doing a video for clutch number 12. So here we go. This was Thunder, a female that, one of my first females. She was a little baby when my wife bought her for me. We first got into this and she gave her to me as a, what, anniversary present?
Yes.
An anniversary present. There we go. And she's given me a clutch before. One clutch before, she gave me 7 eggs. Out of those 7, I had 5 bumblebees, and she didn't give me another clutch for the last, like, 3 years. So this is an 11-egg clutch. It says 10 here, but see, plus 1 on 6, 8. There we go. So I don't remember which one it was that was on 6, 8, but I thought I marked it. Oh, there it was. That was the last. This was the one that was on 6, 8. So I guess I'll just start anywhere. It was 11 eggs. Huh, squeezing it. There's goo. Okay. I don't really know who the dad of this could be because I've bred pretty much 5 or 6 different males to her over the last few years. But I did see locks from the Spinnerblast to her this year. And to the yellow belly spider that I got picked up from Chad from last season. Wow, that was some really long goo. And that looks like a spider. So, still could have been either one of the dads. They don't really look like a yellow belly spider, but spider nonetheless.
Pretty color, huh?
Yeah. You know what? I bet if I turned the scissors right, I could do better. I bet I could. I just know I could. I believe I could. Or not. Maybe they were right and I just turned them wrong. Is this a normal? Because if it is, I'm not going to be... Yep, it's a normal. I'm not going to be saying nothing bad. No. Dark normal. Okay. Dude, it would suck to get my biggest clutch. This is my biggest clutch ever. It would suck to get my biggest clutch ever and hit all normals and a spider. Like, dude, only me. I'm the only person I know that could do something like that. This is probably going to be something good. Yeah. Yep, it's something good. A pinstripe. Looks like a Spinnerblast might have got it. He's pretty much the only thing that I put in there with pinstripe. So we've got a spider and a pin. So those are 2 genes that are in the Spinnerblast. I love cutting Spinnerblast cutting clutches.
It's pretty patterned.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Love them.
Anything?
Nope. This is better.
Huh?
This is better. This is an actual Spinnerblast.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, we love the Spinnerblasts. Kind of curious about this one. Okay, well, the goo on the hands means one thing. Can't pick up the egg. There we go. Much better. Oh, yeah, picks right up now. Bumblebee, finally. First one of the season.
Awesome.
Yeah. Oh, well, she is the bumblebee girl. Remember, she's the one that gave me all those bees.
Yeah.
I was kind of hoping that yellow belly spider might have, you know, got lucky and got one in here. Saw him lock with her twice. He was young, though. And that Spinnerblast is a stud. Mr. Wiggles. He knows how to do it. Hey, get off me. Ugh. Another spider.
Yeah.
tell if it might have been lucky and got the spider yellow belly in there, but it's all right. Alrighty. Looks like the belly.
Wait.
Just turn. Let me see what you are, spinner.
Alright.
We have a spinner. Aha, we have one that was standing up. Just a little bitty hole. Spinnerblast. Nice. Two of them. Yeah, two in one clutch. All right. That's awesome. Now, who was this that was ready to come out? This one was like, hey, I'll pee up for you so you can cut. Not have to take too much time off during your work day tomorrow. Yeah, looks like a spinner blast. Nope, a lemon blast. Little lemon blast. Orange little lemon blast too.
Hello.
I want to see their, I want to see your head. And she's like,
peekaboo.
Notice I said she loved the little purple head.
Mm, that's cute.
Love it. Orange body and purple head. Loves, love lemon blast. Okay. So far, we've got some great variety here. That's why I love breeding a spinner blast. Normal. Okay. No, wait. That's a spider.
Yeah.
That's a normal spider. Yeah, I'm just going to leave it like that. And then we have that one. Make room, y'all. Scoot over. Dang. Trying to hog the whole place there. All right. And we have this last one here. Okay, so this is the last one. For what the next seven clutches are going to be out of my kind of thrown together incubator that well the last minute type thing, because last year I hatched out 19 clutches in my incubator, and I thought I was going to be able to do the same sort of thing this year, but the babies came all together so fast that I had the thing all the way filled up before I knew it. So I had to put together with a quickness, that's another lemon blast, awesome. I had to put together with a quickness the, I bought a big cooler and got my heat tape and everything in there. And when I put the fan in, it got really, really, like, yeah, I couldn't keep it under 94 degrees. So I had to take the fan out, and I had clutches, so I couldn't, you know, mess around with it too much and tweak it. So I'm just kind of concerned because there's no fan in that incubator, and it's been really condensating in there really bad. So trying to, you know, keep my fingers crossed on this whole next seven clutches, because I've got some really cool ones in there. But the next seven are coming out of there, and then we'll be back to the other incubator. So I'll be checking on those. I'm pretty sure they'll probably pip a little bit soon. I think the ones on the bottom are a little warmer than the ones on the top. Like two rows of it, but yeah, I don't even know what the next clutch is. I think it's Inchy to a Mojave, so I think that's what it is, if I'm not mistaken. But this is Mark with Joyce, Balls Out Ball Pythons. Check us out, check out the website. Don't forget to click the like button. If you're not subscribed, subscribe to us. Check out Memphis Reptiles. He's got a good channel over there. Chad's got a good channel. Check out Sims Reptiles and Simpson Exotics. They both have a couple good channels. A lot of stuff going on this season. So on this note, I guess we're out.